religion. Think about it. Religion has actually convinced people that there's an invisible man living in the sky who watches everything you do every minute of every day. And the invisible man has a special list of 10 things he does not want you to do. And if you do any of these 10 things, he has a special place full of fire and smoke and burning and torture and anguish where he will send you to live and suffer and burn and choke and scream and cry forever and ever till the end of time.
The more you begin to investigate what we think we understand, where we came from, what we think we're doing, the more you begin to see we've been lied to.
Because our masters don't give a damn about you or your family. All they care about is what they have always cared about, and that's controlling the whole damn world.
We'll be right back. but the religious institution is the only one that's never been touched. The religious institutions of this world are at the bottom.